Hello everyone. Today I want to show you how to change units in AutoCAD 2023. We have two ways. I want to show you first on this icon. Click, go to drawing, utilities, choose unities. Another way, on the keyboard right, UN. Click enter. Same. Now you can change. First, type length, decimals, precision. After point, how many number do you want? For example, 1, 2, up to you. Units, many units we have. Maybe use inches, millimeter, miles. For example, we choose meters. After that, click OK. Thanks for watching.